killed Nathan Hale. I had no choice. He was becoming one of them. He could have stopped me, but I think he wanted to die. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Even in death, Hale continued to fight. Dr. Malikov found a unique protein in Hale's blood. He isolated it, created a vaccine. Finally, a cure for the Chimera virus. We were all inoculated, saved again by Hale one last time. Hale was the hero, and I was the villain. Percent of the world's population had been killed or converted by the Chimera. Those of us remaining did what we could to remind ourselves we were human. Susan and I found each other, fell in love. We both wanted to forget the past. We vowed to stop fighting and start living. I kept that vow as long as I could.
Sleep. Dale said he's got your bullseye ready at the range. Thanks for staying up with Jack last night. Oh, I didn't think he'd ever get to sleep. Maybe he had another fever. Or maybe he just wanted to spend more time with his daddy.
How's Jack doing today? Poor kid sounded like he was coughing up a lung last night.
Say, listen, Dale's got your bullseye ready. But watch it, he's mighty cranky this morning.
Joe, what in a Sam took you so long? Here, got your bullseye all fixed up. I ain't fired it yet. You know how I feel about working on these goddamn alien things.
Hey, look. Joe's got a bullseye.
Hey, Joe. Mind if we watch you practice?
Neato!
Good one, Joe.
Told me it's a lot more accurate when you use the sights.
cool. When you tag somebody, all your shots hit them, even if you're not aiming at them. See that red line? Every person follow the line no matter where he aims.
Hey, you boys quit messing with Joe or I'll run you both out of here. I will. I filled a crack in the buttstock of that bullseye. Let's make sure she's sound. Try whacking this dummy for me. Well, that worked, I guess. Okay. Let's see the Magnum. Yeah, okay. Let me see that bullseye one more time, and make it quick.
Hey, Joe. Mind showing my mom how you fire a Magnum? Now watch close. Joe used to be a sentinel. He knows what he's doing. Show her how to detonate the rounds.
Oh! That looks dangerous.
That's kind of the point, Ma.
Just got some EMP grenades from a group in Fort Gibson. Why don't you give them a try? They say those EMPs will work on most Chimeran shields, like the ones those steelheads use. Looks like you're good to go. And just remember who worked all damn night to get those...
They're here. Joe, Death Squad is coming into town. Come on.
Let's all get to our stations and stay quiet.
Tommy Dean, tell us what you saw.
About a dozen hybrids. And a stalker. Headed right down Main Street.
Okay. Everybody to your scouting positions. Stay hidden. We'll let him walk through town and move on, just like last time. Got it? Go. Lester, Joe, get to the bowling alley. Nate and his boys will be waiting for you.
You got it. Come on, Joe. This way. Meet up with Nate at the bowling alley. Come on.
We ain't gonna win if we find you. Just let him go.
Don't let him kill us.
Sounds like they're gone.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
Hybrids!
Behind the car! Two of them!
he's come looking for him.
Get him out of sight, and get back underground! Everybody!
All scouts, report in.
North outpost, clear.
South outpost, clear. West outpost is clear.
Tommy Dean, report in. Tommy Dean, do you read me?
Susan.
Joe. Oh. I thought I lost you.
I'm okay. How is he?
Well, fever's down. A little. Joe, I can't reach Tommy Dean.
His radio's probably out again.
Should I send Lester?
All right. I'll check it out, okay?
Joe! Be careful.
It sounds like one of their ships. We have to hide. They're gonna find us.
Here, take these shrapnel grenades. Dale packed them good and tight.
I had to turn off my radio. Death squads everywhere. Storm's coming, out at the ridge. But it ain't like no storm I ever seen. Come on, I'll show you. Hybrid's in the cornfield. Get ready. Tell me I'm crazy. What the hell is it?
It's a terraformer. Susan, you there?
I was just gonna call you. A guy just walked into town. Says he knows you. Get a few drones following him. I've got everyone underground just in case.
No, we won't be safe underground. We have to evacuate the town.
Dropships are headed toward town! Hurry!
By now, I incoming. Ready to get underground.
There's more of them on the other side of this wall. Nice. Sounds like you popped his heat stack. Let's go! Look around for more. On the right!
that shield is not anything! Except our ground! Let's go through it!
I know I should be sad, but I ain't. Just angry. Grab some hedgehogs. Looks like we got a fight ahead of us. Let's get back to town! We get through the mill and we're home free. Come on, Joe! Our guys got him held on the bridge. Let's flank him. Ready?
Ah! banks, Joe. You got here just in time.
Where's Susan?
Last I saw her, she was near the bank.
Scrounge for weapons and ammo, then get back to town. There's more of them on the way.
Susan, is Jack okay?
Yes, he's in the tunnel.
Get him. Grab all the food, water, and blankets you can carry. Lester, barricade that street. Chimeran ground troops will be here in a few minutes. We'll have to hold them off till the rest of the town evacuates. I want to know who got us into this mess. Malakoff. Goddamn fool, you let him write to us!
Still have the anger issues, I see.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just a crazy old man.
Joseph, you must listen.
When Nathan detonated the bomb in Mexico, it acted as a catalyst. Power surged through the Chimeran Tower network toward New York City. There, it activated a bridge through space and time. What they call a wormhole. Its purpose is a mystery, but its effects are clear. That tower in New York is slowly freezing our entire planet.
I've been trying to find you for months.
We're moving everybody upstate. We might have room for one more.
No, you don't understand. I came here for Joseph. We must travel to New York City. We must shut down the tower.
Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
Follow the tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's
out. Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise.
Come on, Joe! Let's regroup in the shop!
We need help out of the junkyard! They're moving in! We can't hold them back!
I put a few turrets in there. Use them if you get into trouble. We gotta hold these sons of bitches back while the rest of the town evacuates. Let's go! Get behind cover!
Go! Hold the fence!
Come on!
Susan, what are you doing? We gotta get out of here.
I am tired of watching my son die.
Susie, we gotta go.
Dr. Malakoff says that if you go to New York...
What are you saying?
If there's a chance, if there is any chance at all to give Jack a better life...
Yeah, but if I go, I might never...
Don't make me choose, Joe. Don't do that to me. Don't.
Go.
You'll do your best, right?
Right.
I love you.
Thing, Joseph.
Shut up and drive.
The fog is thickening, and I have lost the river. Stay prepared, Joseph. We may find trouble ahead. The roadway is blocked. We will follow the river through this mill. Look, Joseph, straight ahead, a kraken. Must have lost its way from deeper waters. What a fascinating creature. If only we had time to stop and examine the carcass. The not interrupt the leapers while they are feeding. Those leapers are any indication. We may not be as safe on these waters as I had hoped. Here, take this. It has not been fired for some time. Test it on those blast troops over there.
Good. That shotgun is effective in close quarters only. I modified its secondary fire with longer range concussion grenades. Try it.
Very good. If you need more ammunition, you should find it in the container on the main deck.
Oh no! Oh. Hey, Goliath! Approaching from the southwest! The waters branch here. Let us see where this takes us. We must stay away from the Goliath. How the ice is collecting on the Chimeran power conduits. The passage looks a bit narrow, but I think I can squeeze through. Hold on! The water is shallow, but we must keep moving. Joseph, did you hear that? Hello? Is anyone there?
Route is no good.
Not too many Grimms. We must find open water. To the docks. Open water should be ahead. More Grimms on the roof of the diner. I will try to speed through it. We should be safe now that we have found more open waters. You did very well, Joseph. Shock drones! It appears they are attacking a group of leapers. Those leapers must be feral, evolved independently, free of the hive mind. Very curious. This phenomenon requires further study. Shorted the engine. Start, you blasted dog. Start. Ah, come on. Grab, he's up. I got it. Hold on. Joseph. It appears we have found the river. According to my map, we are now on the Mississippi. The city of St. Louis should be close. We will stop there and look for supplies. This way. Terrible. We have no choice. We must stay here and pray. It does not take notice.
Earth has seen us! It is turning around! Longer. They have us surrounded.
Good God.
Shit.
Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Now keep pressure on it.
Gotta get you someplace warm.